Mohamed Salah was brutally mocked by AFCON final referee Victor Gomes. During the first half of the game, Salah was complaining about a free kick being awarded to Senegal, before official Victor Gomes offered him his whistles and cards, asking if Salah thought he could do better after his complaints. Take it, if you can do better. Subscribe to the channel for more football news. It's Football News.